healthy eaters, this group, I kind of wanted to go there because I could see all that they were doing right and the benefits for their body, for their health. But the problem was I was only seeing like the negatives of it, you know, like a social eater likes to eat together with others, likes not to be picky, likes to try new things and just go with the flow and not be complicated. And a healthy eater will go to the restaurant and will say, does your food include some type of refined sugar? Oh no, thanks. Could you please take away this and give me this instead? And they will go to a party and say, oh yeah, it looks delicious, I'm sorry, but I don't eat that. Or, oh no, I won't have a drink, I just drink water at the moment. And actually, it's great because your body, the health of your body is much more important. And I realized that progressively, but it took me a long way. But yeah, I was only seeing the short-term problem of identity, so I wasn't moving forward. Until actually what helped me a lot is, well, first of all, I had a lot of health issues revolving around food. I have another video actually about how I quit sugar for a year where I dive a bit deeper into all of this. But basically, thanks to all these hardships and pains and problems and also, you know, recurring experiences with quitting some foods and see how much better I feel, eating some foods and see how much better I feel, it brought me to the point where I'm happy and fine with the healthy eater identity, because I want to have all the energy to do. And actually, that's what I realized. If I want to be a sociable person, a social person, the more I age, the more I keep eating crap and the less I will be, because I will have no energy left after my work to hang out with friends, to, you know, do social stuff, to be there for them if they have a problem. Also, if I have a lot of pains, and I need to lie down in my bed and I need to sleep much more because I'm just not feeling well because I'm not eating right, then of course it takes so much more time away from my social life. That's what I realized. And when it comes to my identity, I had to shape a sentence or two sentences of why I was doing what I was doing, and two sentences, one or two sentences that would reflect this new identity of mine, and especially this why of this new identity of mine that I would present to others. Like if others around me are asking me, but why do you eat like this and why don't you eat that? And I go like, I'd rather eat healthy than be in pain. Yeah, I think most people can understand that, right? Subscribe if you want more about healthy habits. No, that's not good. Ice. Pushing yourself too hard is definitely some people...